Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 8 of chapter Constructions. Students, in previous part, we finished constructing angles. Now today, in this part, we will learn how to construct a triangle when base angle and sum of other two sides are given to us. So students, let's start and see what is base, a base angle and sum of other two sides with the help of following example. Students, here base is BC. Base angle is B or C. And sum of other two sides means AB plus AC. Now, let's see how to construct a triangle when base angle and sum of other two sides are given. Construction is, construct a triangle ABC in which BC equals to 5.8 cm, angle B equals to 60 degree and AB plus CA equals to 8.4 cm. So let's construct it. Step 1 is, draw base BC equals to 5.8 cm with the help of a ruler. Step 2 is, construct base angle B equals to 60 degree. You may refer to part 3 of this chapter to learn step by step how to construct an angle of 60 degree. Now, we are given AB plus CA equals to 8.4 cm. So, take radius of 8.4 cm and cut off rate BX at point D. Step 4 is, join DC. Now students, step 5 is very important step. So do watch this step carefully, as most of the students make mistake in this step. Here, we are going to make angle CDB equals to angle DCY. Let's see how to do this. Place the compass on point D and with any radius, draw an arc. Now, with same radius, draw an arc from point C. Next, place the compass on arc drawn at point D and measure the angle CDB. With this radius, place the compass on arc drawn at point C and cut the same arc. Now, join the intersection point and point C to get the ray CY. So, we have drawn angle CDB equals to angle DCY. Now, in last step, let CY intersect BX at point A. So, students, triangle ABC is the required triangle. Students, you must measure the length of AB and AC. The sum of their length should be equal to 8.4 cm. Then only this construction would be correct. So let's measure AB and AC. AC equals to 5 cm and AB equals to 3.4 cm. So, AB plus AC equals to 8.4 cm. Therefore, we can say that this construction is correct. Now, let's understand why triangle ABC is the required triangle. Students, in triangle ACD, we have constructed angle ADC equals to angle ACD. This implies AD equals to AC because the sides opposite to equal angles of a triangle are equal. Now, AB equals to BD minus AD, and we know AD equals to AC, therefore AB equals to BD minus AC, or we can say BD equals to AB plus AC, or BD equals to sum of other two sides of a triangle. Therefore, our construction is justified. So students, this is how we construct a triangle when base angle and sum of other two sides of a triangle are given. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.